Detective work doesn't pay enough.
Nothing does in this economy.
How are we supposed to make rent?
We should find more stable employment. Something that pays consistently and that the world needs more of.
We should be YouTubers!
Or that.
We can post videos on the internet and make money!
That sounds better than Espio's idea! Let's just record ourselves playing video games and rake in the easy paycheck!
That won't work. We have to find a way to stand out. We can only get attention if we do something unique and original. Like a video essay critiquing capitalism.
That's boring. Let's make memes!
I thought I told you to stop making memes!
No, not the weird ones. Check out this channel!
It's pronounced GIF.
Huh?
Dot GIF, like the peanut butter. The creator said so. So they just dub over the cutscenes?
Yeah, but they call it a meme for some reason.
I don't know, Charmy. After the whole computer room thing, I don't really want to do memes.
This has 8 million views!
I've always wanted to do memes! We could do this easily!
Could we? Do any of us even know how to edit videos like this?
What if we went a bit more low budget?
No, we're not funny enough to get away with that.
Well, how about a homemade look?
That would definitely get marked as made for kids.
And the cartoon footage won't?
Perhaps you're right. We'll have to start swearing.
Hey, dumb fucks! I have an idea!
Detective work doesn't pay enough!
Nothing does in this economy.
Is this the conversation we just had?
Yeah, but now it's a meme!
What happens if this catches up to the present?
It won't! There's not enough time left in the video!
I don't think anyone is going to like this.
Well, there's only one way to find out! Let us know what you think in the comments down below!
What?
And don't forget to like and subscribe!
Is this a YouTube video?
Only 30% of our viewers are actually subscribed!
In this video essay, I will be dissecting how capitalism extracts value from the laborers and unduly transfers it to the wealthy class who...
Okay, see you guys next time!
No, wait, please, I just need 40 more minutes!